Dear student, today I would like to talk about NASA Perseverance rover land on Mars. The countdown to Mars has been started now, and just after 1.5 hours, it is expected to be land on Mars. It is not a new thing. A wonderful story about Martian already launched in 2015, which have shown about a plot of 2035, where one of the crew of the RS-3 mission to Mars is exploring on Martian solar day. However, during their research study, a severe dust storm threatens to topple their Mars ascent vehicle, that is also known as MAV. MAV. Therefore, the mission is scrapped, but as the crew wanted to evacuate, astronaut Mark Watney is struck by debris and lost in the storm. The telemetry from his suit biomonitor, which is designed by computing students, is damaged, and Watney is wrongly presumed dead. With the MAV, that is their vehicle, on the Mars on the verge of toppling, and it was observed by one of their crew member who was sitting inside of MAV vehicle, and he informed to head of their team. In order to survive, the life of all crew members has decided to leave the planet. The Hermes Watney awakens after the storm finished. He found himself injured and with a low oxygen warning. All the gadgets were designed by computing with machine learning approach. He returns to the crew surface habitat, that is also known as hub, and treats his wound via self-surgery. As Watney recovers, he begins a video diary. Lacking communication with Earth, his only chance of rescue is via the next Mars mission, that is expected 4 years later. The RS-4 will be landing 3,200 kilometers away at the Schiaparelli crater. Watney's immediate concern is food. However, since he is the mission botanist, his vast experience in field of botany, he is able to improvise a garden inside the hub using Martian soil fertilized with the crew biowaste. He also is able to manufacture water from leftover rocket fuel. He then plants the crew unused potato, which had been air sealed and kept in a box labeled. He was thanked that he has arranged something for himself with his ingenuity and knowledge of mathematics in order to solve the problems amicably. On Earth, NASA satellite planner Mindy Park, reviewing aerial hub images, notices moved equipment and realizes Watney is alive. NASA director Teddy Sanders publicly realizes the news, though the RS-3 crew members are not told, so that they remain focused on their mission. Sanders overrules Hermes' flight director Mitch Henderson, who believes the crew should know. Watney takes the rover to retrieve the nearby Pathfinder probe, which fell silently in 1997. Using Pathfinder's camera and motor, he establishes rudimentary two-way communication with Earth, first using handwritten signs and then sending and receiving S code in hexadecimal. All computing knowledge is utilized amicably by Watney, and NASA transmits a software patch to link the rover with Pathfinder and communicate via text. Watney is angry that the Hermes crew is unaware that he is alive, though he does not blame them for leaving him behind. Sanders finally allows Henderson to inform them. Mars Mission Director Vincent Kapoor and Jet Propulsion Laboratory JPL Director Bruce prepare an Iris space probe to deliver enough food for Watney to survive until Iris 4 mission arrival. Meanwhile, the hub's airlock malfunction, killing the potato plants and sterilizing the soil. Believing it a low risk, Sanders ordered the routine pre-flight safety inspection by PAST to expedite the probe's launch. The rocket explodes soon after liftover, and Watney now believes his death on Mars is inevitable. In this scenario, the China National Space Administration has been developing a classified booster rocket. They sought a way to work around official barriers and offer to repeat this mission. As Watney's situation grows riskier as time passes, JPL Jet Propulsion Laboratory Astrodynamics Rich Purnell devises an alternative plan using the mathematics and then inform to China laboratories and resupply the Hermes, which will then use Earth's gravity to slingshot back to Mars 2 years earlier than Iris 4. Sanders rejects the idea, considering it too risky for the Hermes crew. They unanimously vote to implement it, disabling NASA's remote controls and making the course change. They also tip their hat to Purnell by sending a cryptic message to NASA. Rich Purnell is a steady-eyed missile man that he used mathematics in a very calculative way. This comment is a real-life reference to NASA history. John Aaron quick thinking was credited with saving Apollo 2, and his colleagues declared John Aaron is a steely-eyed missile man. Watney begins the 90 solar days journey to Schiaparelli, where the MAV vehicle for Iris 4 has been pre-positioned. The MAV needs to be lightened to intercept with Hermes on its new course. Watney removes many components and replaces the nose cone with canvas. After takeoff, the MAV vehicle fails to reach the required speed. Commander Lewis maneuvers the Hermes to decelerate by using the spacecraft RCS system. She also ordered a directional explosive decompression of the internal atmosphere to better align the ship. In a manned maneuvering unit, Lewis is unable to reach Watney when the tether falls short. Watney pierces his pressure suit using the escaping air to propel himself to Lewis. He and the crew are reunited after Mark's 560 solar days alone on Mars. After returning to Earth, Watney becomes a survival instructor for astronaut candidates. 5 years later, as the Iris 5 is about to launch, those involved in Watney rescue are seen in their current lives. This was a story which is launched in 2015 as a movie named as Martian, and by following most of the major script of movie, it's 18th February 2021, which is a day when Perseverance Mars rover landing, and everyone is expecting for its safe landing. The Mars 2020 Perseverance rover will search for signs of ancient microbial life, which will advance NASA quest to explore the past habitability of Mars. The rover has a drill to collect core samples of Martian rock and soil, then store them in sealed tubes for pickup by future mission that would ferry them back to Earth for detailed analysis. Let's cross the finger about safe landing of Perseverance rover on Mars. Thank you.